It's pretty late, so I only get this like a couple of attempts or so, like 15 or so. Take the lock. Are you kidding me, dude? Whatever, we're still ahead, so whatever. That was kind of sloppy. Actually, that was very sloppy. Kill me. Thank you. behind, but it'll sight. Oh, actually, I'm ahead. I thought I was going to be behind. I was about to say I'm pretty bad at old sight, so I was expecting to be behind. But I guess not. I hit the platform that messed up my strat. Messed up my cycle management. Of course, why wouldn't that happen? I'm like 14 seconds behind. Yay! Why not? Screw it, just doing it the safe way. Even though it's ass slow, an ass load slower. Why'd I go at that time? I'm dumb. It's a hyper closer to the ledge, just like so. I meant to wall kick off that. That bounce off that. I'm bad. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, come on! Here we go, string of death. Here's where I get the string of deaths in this round, for no good reason. Good. Who's trying to call me? Got spike jump. Thank you. parkour, so I dash straight into the spikes. Nice jump over the bubble, not into it. Why'd I do that? Nice meme at the end there. Alright, one quick sec, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's see, just had to take care of something real quick. Dude, nice dash, Madeline. See, what I was trying to do was grab that upper ledge. Just like that. Climb up like that. That was good, but I had some mistakes from before that section. Usually my big choke point in this first part of Temple is that bit with the spike balls. Trying to wall kick off that wall. Oh no, I had it. I just dashed too late. Gosh dang it. Well, here's where I choke. Get bopped. Sit down. I tried squeezing through there, didn't work out. Get squished. Pretty good considering the mistakes I made, actually. No, you were supposed to dash right, my open. Oh my. There we go, just like that. Thank you. god, I had it and I accidentally did a wrong input. Slow, but I made it work. Oh, you jerk. She wasn't quick enough. Thank you. pace, good pace. Alright, let's keep this going. If I died there, I would have been embarrassed. Speaking of... besides that death, that was good. That 1500 here is my weak point. That's why I'm bad at knowing the fuzzy cycles. Slow. Nice job going right under that crystal. Good. No deaths on that last section. My moving powers messed up there by shooting the bubble. I shot out the bubble too early. Good pace for sub 50. And I practiced 3000 M just a bit ago, so we should be good. Nice. Right at the spring, are you kidding me? God damn, am I really gonna choke on the spring of all places? You have got to be kidding me. Okay, I was a bit worried there for a second. Matter when you dash in the wrong direction. No! Oh, fuck. No. Please. Okay, I was worried I wasn't gonna get the sub 49. Good. Good. Good stuff. can open with YP. Where is it? Here it is. Yeah, the double. Two PBs in one night. And two milestones I was shooting for, too. Sub 1 in Pandora tomorrow, and sub 50 in Celeste. Nice, dude. It's a 48.54.098. Good.